Church in the Wild, launching this November. It's a series we're going to be doing for the month of November, really around bold faith, unwavering, unapologetic, intentional determination, keeping the focus, and really where this inspiration comes from is that we've been seeing so much happening in the kingdom. Guys, we've seen healings, we've seen people just being restored, we've seen breakthrough testimonies, we've been praying for people even this week for their jobs, just seeing things move around in the workplace. The church is on fire. People are connecting, people are going deep with one another, people are coming together around the Word of God. The connect groups are growing, our church numbers are growing, even online. There's a momentum building, there's a fire that's blazing. There seems to be some sort of tenacity and momentum, and we really wanted to bring the series together to encourage you and to build faith within you to continue that, even in the current restrictions, that we're going to continue to push in and build momentum, because God cannot be tamed, we cannot restrict Him. The kingdom of God will continue to expand in Prague, where there are people that say, "Yes, Lord, use me." So tune in this November. We're super excited. Bless you guys. Have a fantastic week.